What's up? Welcome to another episode right here on Gossips 24, your number one 24 celebrity channel on YouTube. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and click on the bell notification icon for more amazing updates. So if you've been following our updates, earlier there were rumors that the EC boss, Madam Adukwe Jane Mensah, or Madam Jane Adukwe Mensah, had traveled out of the country. Now, there were even photos of the EC boss supposedly acting as though she was seriously ill and seated in a wheelchair, making her way out of the country. Now, many said she had traveled to France, others said she traveled to the US and was returned to come back home to her homeland, Ghana, and make sure peace reigns. Now, this came after she declared the election results, I think on the 9th of December 2020. Now, in the latest video making rounds on social media, we see the EC boss actually speaking from her office. Now, in the video, she said people will still think this video was pre-recorded and that she is still in Ghana. Let's go and watch that video and what actually Jane Mensah Adukwe said in the video.
Today is actually the 11th of December 2020, and it's a Friday, isn't it?
Yes. The time is almost 5:30 p.m.
What's the time? And I didn't get deported. Or did you? I have a valid visa from the United States, but I love my country so much. There's no way I'm going at this time. I love my country.
Now that the government is small outside, why are we going to the country? The people there are trying to come back.
I love my country. So, thank you.
Thank you. Okay, so that's it for you there, right there, coming from Madam Jane Adukwe Mensah, the EC chairperson. Now, according to her, she's still in Ghana. She loves Ghana, though she has a valid United States visa, a U.S. visa. She has a valid U.S. visa, which allows her to travel out of Ghana anytime she wants. But because of the love she has for Ghana and the peace she wants Ghana to have and enjoy, she will still stay in Ghana. She also added that people even want to leave America to Ghana because of this coronavirus outbreak and all that. Why would she want to travel out of Ghana? Now, mind you, this video was recorded on 11th of December, just as you heard clearly. And today happens to be the 15th of December, and we don't know whether Madam Jane Mensah is still in Ghana. However, the video just went viral about 4 days after Madam Jane Mensah recorded the video in her office at the Electoral Commission's headquarters. So that's it coming from Madam Jane Adukwe Mensah on whether she has traveled or not. She says she's still in Ghana, so stop spreading the fake rumors as to whether she's currently in Ghana. We can't tell, but per what she said in the video, yes, she's still right here in Ghana. Don't forget to follow us on Facebook, on Instagram, and on Twitter at Gossips24. Subscribe to our channel and follow our new pages. It's Gossips24 TV on Instagram and on Facebook. Visit www.gossips24.com for more amazing updates. We are out.